They came while we slept. To cleanse the world of our kind. Because we're different. Because magic runs through us. Because we have what they want. The legend says, this sword belongs to the one true king. But what if the sword chooses a queen?
Cursed is a fantastical and epic historical piece of fiction that is based around the Arthurian legend. It revolves around the character who ultimately becomes Lady of the Lake.
What's your name?
I'm Nimue.
One thing that inspires me, in the Arthurian legends, there isn't one story told from a single female character. It's a story that we think we know so much about, but we've never seen before in a way like this.
Ash!
We begin with the Fae, these people that have been ostracized because of their extra abilities with nature.
You witching me.
Are you afraid of witches?
You've seen him as an outcast.
Don't get too close to this witch, you'll get the worms.
And as someone who felt very alone and restless.
Your power is a gift and should be used to guide and serve your kind.
A gift? It's a curse!
In that respect, the people who are ostracizing them and persecuting them, you have the Red Paladins led by Father Cardin.
Look at her! This is the enemy!
Give her to the fire.
Mother?
We have to run.
No. Take this to Mullan.
Cursed has a little piece of epic, it has a little piece of fantasy.
Red Paladins, they're burning Fae villages up and down the Beggar's Coast. You need to be careful.
It has a bit of history.
Every king will want this sword so they may proclaim themselves the king of all kings.
This is our hope.
It's empowering.
You are a warrior, and you are strong.
This is our only chance of survival.
We're home.
They took everything from us. Because magic runs through us.
Our mission is the extinction of magic. This is war. And in war, there can be no mercy. We can end them.
Mother?
There is something you must do. Take this to Mullan.
I promised her. Arthur. I will keep that promise.
That's what the sword took from him.
Even more reason to reclaim it.
The sword is cursed and will corrupt all who wield it.
This is the kind of sword that gets you noticed.
Who knows about this?
Hold that sword and lead.
Lead them where? To more slaughter?
You are not some fragile maid. You are a warrior.
This is our only chance of survival.